Last night Linus Ullmark played lights out for the Buffalo Sabres, keeping the Toronto Maple Leafs to a single goal as the Sabres lost 3-0. Tonight the teams move to the First Marine HSBC Memorial Midlands Center of Niagara Auditorium and face off one more time in the preseason. Toronto Maple Leafs at Buffalo Sabres 7:00 p.m. Whatever Bank it's named after now Aeronet Sportsnet Radio Sportsnet 590 Maple Leafs lines James Van Riemsdyk Tyler Bozak Mitch Marner Carl Grundstrom Eric Fair Kasperi Kapanen Kirby Richel Dominic Moore Andreas Johnson Nikita Soshnikov Ben Smith Rich Gloon Jake Gardner Nikita Zaitsev Kaye Rosen Connor Carrick Martin Morrison Rinat Vali Frederick Anderson Casimir Kaskisuo Spares Timothy Liljegren Michael Paliota tonight it's a stronger look at forwards who could make the team, as they rewarded the fans who paid too much to watch the game at Ricoh with the offensive stars last night. Johnson, Fair, Grundstrom, Kapanen, Richel, Soshnikov, and Smith are all playing for a spot in the lineup, and Babcock said that Kloon was up to keep the Sabres from taking liberties. Some post-skate news Babcock says that Moore, Smith, Altonen, and Fair are all being considered for the fourth-line center job. Roman Polak isn't cleared to play yet, and he seemed rushing back. Babcock says they'll make a decision on Polak when he's ready to play. Buffalo Sabres lines Matt Molson Jack Eichel Kyle Okposo Evander Kane Sam Reinhart Jason Pominville CJ Smith Johan Larson Hudson Fashing Nicholas Delorier Kyle Crisculo Justin Bailey Nathan Beaulieu Rasmus Ristolainen and Josh George Victor and T-Pin Brendan Gould Matt Tennyson Robin Leonard Chet Johnson The Sabres have a bunch of guys trying out as well, but I don't know who they are because I know four Sabres players. Anyway. Hopefully tonight isn't full of penalties that no one scores on, because having one power play goal out of 13 opportunities is awful. The preseason is awful. Anyway, the game's at 7 so enjoy that, if it's your thing. I'll be doing anything else.